in Maine, with the female lobsters, we have an excellent program that if you have a lobster, a female lobster that is a keeper that fits the measure, and it has eggs on the bottom of the tail, we put a V-notch in the flipper of the tail.
If there's a notch in her flipper, a V-notch, everybody on the coast of Maine is supposed to throw that lobster back overboard.
When someone else catches it, you look at the tail, and if it has that V-notch in it, then that's an egg-bearing female. So you have to throw it over, and you cannot keep it and take it to market.
It's a great conservation effort. You know, you're protecting the egg-bearing lobsters.
I think we have one of the best biomasses of small future lobsters in this area. All those females that are legal size to keep can go back into the water and have more eggs for generations to come.